In 2016, scientists detected a radio signal from a source 5 billion light years away. This means that when the signal started its journey, Earth didn't even exist. The detected signals were located using the Very Large Array of the National Radio Astronomy Observatory in New Mexico.